Hello everyone, my name is Alex, welcome to my channel. Today we are doing a vlogging test with Canon EOS M6 Mark II, filming in 4K with a Sigma 16mm at 1.4 and ISO 100. So you can see this should look quite good. Unfortunately, it's a bit cropped in because I wanted the first level of video stabilization, because without it, the lens doesn't have any stabilization. The reason why I choose this as a vlogging setup is because I was using before the Canon EOS M50, but I was not quite happy with the sharpness. And this camera, the EOS M6 Mark II, has 4K without any crop, and it has also this dual pixel autofocus. So as you can see, the focus is quite nice on this camera. I'm also using a Bluetooth remote, which helps me start the recording, focus better and so on, because if you're filming by yourself, I think that's quite good. This lens will be also very good in low light situations. We plan to travel a lot and the light will not always be very good, especially if you try to do vlogging, all day vlogging. Sometimes it's a bit cloudy, sometimes you want to film something at night. I think having a lens so fast as this Sigma lens is quite good. The only problem that I think this lens has is this 16mm. I would appreciate a wider lens, because for vlogging I think that's quite useful to have a wide field of view, but I think this can also work. I have the camera now on a small tripod, probably 20 centimeters away as with normally holding the camera, and we also use an ND filter. Using an ND filter probably is a deal breaker for a lot of people because you have to fiddle with it. So as you can see now, the sun is getting a bit brighter, so I would have to stop this down a bit. But if you don't need this blurry background, if you don't need this f1.4, if you don't normally film in dark environments, I would say you can easily choose the 11-22 lens for this camera and it will work very nice for vlogging. You would have that wider field of view and everything should look good enough. Now the sun is very powerful, so I just wanted you to see how it looks with this ND filter. Unfortunately, I don't have the sunglasses. It's also a bit windy today, but we are using this Rode Wireless Go. This allows me to see myself and frame the shot. And also we don't use any lav mic with this. It's just the built-in mic from the Rode Wireless Go. So I hope this clip was helping you if you want to choose this system and you are asking yourself how this would look like in a vlog situation. So if you're interested about this setup and you have a question, maybe write it down and I may try to cover your question in a video. Try to do some testing or just simply answer you. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.